The WWE Universe on their feet. Corey, what's the champ's mindset right now heading into this huge title defense?
Confidence is key, Cole. They have to remind themselves that they are the absolute best WWE has to offer right now. The moment they doubt that is the moment we could very likely see them get picked off.
They are ready for a fight. Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the Women's the Universal Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers. And their opponents.
The challengers are coming in on top of their game, looking to ride momentum to those tag team championships. I have to say, the tag titles up for grabs right now have been the talk of the locker room. You wouldn't believe the unlikely duos that are rumored to be considering teaming up for them.
Really, Byron? Like who?
Oh, I can't tell you, Michael. I have highly confidential sources.
No, you don't, Saxton.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
With a crisscross. What a running elbow.
Right to the spine.
She's tagged in.
Yeah. Firm control.
Oh my God, what a kick. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Ah, look at this.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Look at the.
Across the chest.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, kick right to the spine. So much damage inflicted.
What a shot! She has to figure something out for this.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Springboard off, tagged into the action.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Big knee to the midsection.
She scurries out of there.
Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline.
Placed in the corner. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. And a message sent there, letting the champion know the kid gloves are off.
Karana spiked them.
Champ caught off guard by that.
Oh, my.
Tag made. She's in. Oh, and a forearm smash. The challenger eating up some damage.
Second rope.
Injury out of the corner. Tag. Ouch.
Caught her.
Oh, perfect kick.
Oh, God. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
And she's in off the tag.
Got the quickness.
Cardiac kick.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
They finish each other's sentences. They finish each other's moves. That's tag team excellence right there, gentlemen. Cinches up the arm in a series of boots.
The champ just striking at will. Merciless display towards the challenger.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Oh, what a counter.
Kick.
Oh. On the second rope.
Enziguri out of the corner.
My, oh my, what elevation.
As the wrist trapped.
And this is just next level brutality.
She's fighting back.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, look at this. Neck lock. Neck lock suplex. The challenger not looking good right now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, goodness. What a moonsault.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Boom!
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee. And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
She gets it.
Beautiful arm wringer applied. Look out.
Both wrists captured.
Arm trapped. Just unloading knees to the body. Fighting back with a counter. Discus knee strike.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Yes, tag.
Smart attacking the arm.
The rope to the outside, Tope con Hilo.
Pinpoint precision, right on target.
Ah, look at this.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that. Assaulting the knee with purpose.
And look at this.
Connecting with a standing moonsault. Gonna see a new champ.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
And she has gained the advantage here. Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve. And this is becoming a career-defining matchup.
Certainly one that will be talked about long after the bell rings.
Nice hip-toss takedown.
Whoa, that was nice.
So she tags in.
Look at her, taking in all the energy from the crowd.
Oh!
Wicked kick to the face.
She flips it back on her.
Lighten up the chest.
She's able to get the tag.
By the skin of her teeth.
A back punch.
Ouch. More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Bang. Oh, the challenger's hopes are slipping away.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Up and...
Now that is why they're the champ. It is beyond electric in here. This energy is on another.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Here are your winners, and still, Women's the Universal Tag Team Champions.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.